Intel appoints David Zinsner as Chief Financial Officer. Chip giant Intel Corporation Monday announced that it has appointed David Zinsner as its Chief Financial Officer, effective January 17, 2022. Zinsner joins Intel from Micron Technology Inc, where he most recently served as CFO. He has more than 20 years of financial and operational experience in semiconductors and manufacturing industry. Zinsner will report to CEO Pat Gelsinger and oversee Intel's global finance organization, including finance, accounting and reporting, tax, treasury, internal audit, and investor relations. Dave is a proven finance leader who brings a unique combination of strategic thought, deep knowledge of semiconductors and manufacturing, capital allocation discipline, and a track record of value creation for shareholders, said Gelsinger. I look forward to partnering with Dave as we continue to execute our strategy to usher in a new era of innovation and achieve our goal of unquestioned leadership in every category in which we compete. Prior to his role at Micron, Zinsner served as President and Chief Operating Officer at Affirmed Networks. He also served as Senior Vice President of Finance and CFO at Analog Devices and Senior Vice President and CFO at Intersil Corp. As previously announced, current CFO George Davis will retire from Intel in May 2022 and will remain with the company in an advisory role until then to ensure a seamless transition. For comments and feedback, contact editorial@artnews.com. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in January 2022. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in December 2021. Biotech stocks facing FDA decision in November 2021.